What are we gonna do, Mayor? This killer is on the loose.
We can't even leave our homes for fear of our children's safety.
Where are our children? Officer Barbaretti, let's pretend for one second that we had a competent law enforcer in this town. What would he do?
That's a good question, Mayor. Let me get right on that with thinking.
Mayor.
The press is here.
My name is Sid Greenfield. I'm the director from Los Angeles for America's Most Wanted.
You certainly made it up here quickly.
We're desperate for stories. And this one is so compelling.
Really?
Sure. This story has everything. People, furniture, talking. It's a real American story.
Hey, I thought of something. No, wait, that's subtraction.
Mr. Director Person, what exactly do you want to do?
Mayor, shouldn't we be focusing... We just want to do a recreation of the story for our show. Then we'll flash a number on the screen that people can call if they have any information regarding the identity or location of the shooter. That's it. You win, we win, America wins.
Are you sure this wouldn't make our little town look dangerous?
Don't worry, Mayor. America's Most Wanted is not about violence. It's about family.
It is?
Well, in that case, I guess it's okay.
Great. We'll get started with auditions immediately. What part should we cast first?
Who will the director cast first? Will it be Mr. Garrison? Officer Barbaretti? Chef?